Hey, this is Cappy Smack coming to you from EVE Online. It's time to go check out the Abyss. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Warp drive active.
All right, so this is my first time running this event. And just to let you know what we're doing. What we're doing is an event. Secrets of the Abyss. It's an event. You run the Abyss a billion times and you get something. Not sure if I'm going to do it that many times, and I'm not sure if I actually care about the rewards, but I'm curious about the Abyss. It's been out for a while. And so here we are. If you want to take a look at my fitting, that's what I got. So mainly my drones are going to do all the work. We'll see how that goes. I'm not a big fan of setups where drones do all the work. Well, we're going to find out. So, here we go. Let's see what happens. Could die. If that happens, well, lose some implants. That's the way it goes. Buy more implants. Life goes on. Here we go. I have 20 minutes. Let's find out. My research tells me this ship fitting should work. You know what my research tells me. Well, that was a nice delay. Okay, let's get my drones out there. Well, everybody's beating on me. Let's just take all my little boosters. Of course, my ship fitting says that I am a armor tank. And we will see my shields go down. I'm about to lose a drone. That sucks. And those are hammerheads, so yeah, they're expendable. And they're actually doing okay. In my drone control range, I should double check. I am good for 84 kilometers, not worried about that. Transfer conduit. Let's approach that. Well, wait a second. We got this thing here. I think I get to take something from the cache before I go to the next room. There are three rooms. In a 20-minute timer, so what can go wrong? Well, that was pretty. Actually, I didn't lose any drones that time. I gotta reel them in before I move on. So let's reel them in. See what I get. Loot all that stuff, and then we can head over here and move on to the next room, I'd assume. There's no place to go, and there's nothing to do here. So let's see what the next room is like. It did okay that time. My drones are in. All right, just getting my drones out. And a target painter. Well, these guys are just lovely. Let's see if these guys can kill someone for me, please. Obviously that guy is helping that guy.
super lovely if you could kill something for me, please. Oop, trying to recharge my thing. I should be cap stable, so. I don't know what the heck that is. Probably gonna stay away from it. Once again, grab my loot and get going. I'm about half my time gone. Time to reel in my drones. Hammerhead's doing okay. I do have 5 ogres and 2 target painters. Got a good feeling about this. Half my time is gone. Well, a third of my time. No, half. So I'm at halftime. Been through 2 rooms. Turns out I'm cap stable. Okay, doing okay. Let's get out of here. Got my drones. Time to boogie. There we go, last room. Let's get my drones out. Target painter out. Yeah, I should take these guys out first. Alright, there goes my shields. Let's get rid of these small guys. And let's get on to the big guy. Hammerhead's doing okay. And it appears this is the last thing I have to kill. You know, I thought the hammerheads would probably take more of a beating, but doing okay. Got 5 minutes left. Hope they're going to be able to kill this guy. I think ogres would be a lot better. Lost my target lock. Must be a range. Got 4 minutes left. I think we're doing okay. It's time to get this cache busted open so I can get out of here. Minutes left. Yeah, I think ogres are the way to go. All right, reel them in. Come on, boys. We're going home. Bounced right through it. Alright, that's good. Let's try that bullshit again. Alright, time to get out of here. Yep, figures they give me a bunch more. I bought 10. really no reason to do that. I hope that means I'm getting out without dying. It appears I did. Made it out in one piece. Well, that in a nutshell was running the Abyss one time. And for that, I got some condensates. I think that's used for manufacturing. I got survey, database, also for manufacturing. Yeah, a lot of this stuff's for manufacturing. Okay, so I think that is where we're going to leave this particular video, and be sure to check out the channel. Like, subscribe, and share, and we'll catch you next time.